higher level of loading capacity for the coal below. Finally, the attained results were proved by both the new formula and the back-building software. And it was concluded also that using simultaneously the new formula and flag-3D software can provide reliable results for coal pillar design in Tadas coal mine. Thank you very much for listening.
Any questions?
Just a question. I didn't read your paper or anything yet, but where did that new formula come from? Is that an empirical equation from Casey's tweet or something like that?
Oh, the formula is actually in the paper, and it is described a little bit differently, and it is called the Oraee-Mirzamani formula. And
what's the basis for that formula? Is it based on actual pillar success and failure? Or?
Yes, it is actually based on that, and it is only for the Tabasco coal mine.
Okay, thank you.
Yes, sure.